his maps are, like, average. And they can be really good sometimes. Like, it's not, like, hit or miss. It's just, like, mostly average and then some really good maps. They're not, like, really special or anything, but there are some really fucking nice maps. They're not, like, groundbreaking, new tapping technique, new patterns or anything. Nah, he just, like, uses kind of the same patterns, but it works, so. Skystar is, like, pretty fucking hit or miss now. I mean, it's easy to be a hit or miss mapper if you're like doing something experimental, because obviously not everything's gonna work, right? Like, some things are just gonna be trash, some things are gonna be fucking amazing. So yeah. Let's just pretend that's an FC. Like, doesn't matter.